The thyroid is econormal. There are two discrete econormal lesions in the right lobe. Both have halo. On longitudinal scan, it is not evident whether these are two lesions or one. There is a hypochoid nodule in the isthmus. This nodule has numerous microcalcifications and has blurred borders.